Are in custody after a possible armed robbery. This happened around 6:40 this evening, the 200 block of College Street Southeast. Said the suspect's vehicles were found in Sanborn and that the two were arrested at home a little while later. Their names have not yet been